Neden süre yok mu?
Süre doğuşa.
Hayır.
Onu Atilla da kusuyor ama.
Bu Atilla mı diyor? Mifat Atilla mı diyor? Yoksa bu mu diyor? Ha,
Thank you.
Now the atmosphere has been building up all day long and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robb. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Blades, and they take on the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Henri! And the keeper more than equal to it. Short corner favoured. A really top-notch piece of defending. And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Chris Smalling plays alongside Ivan Cordoba in central defence. Toni Kroos plays alongside Vitor Ferreira in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Zinedine Zidane plays with Claudio Marchisio in central midfield. And in attack today, Rudi Fuller starts alongside Kylian Mbappe. What can the Blades do from this position? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Govu being egged on by the crowd. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Long distance effort. Keeper did his job. Well, Zinedine Zidane, a player with such a graceful presence and can decide any game on his own. What might we see from him in this one, Stuart?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Well, a very easy offside decision to make. Could play it in. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And plenty of room in the wide area. Oh, could be! Corner given. Now, sending it in. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Mbappe into the middle. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Thierry Henry. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Attacking possibilities for the Blades. And crossed in there. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. It comes to nothing in the end. And a throw-in forthcoming. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Mbappe using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, he's given it away. Mbappe? Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, fine stop. Vitor Ferreira. Oh, he's given the ball away. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here, favouring the short one. Further. Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. It just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
Ben Yedder! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Pretty simple for the keeper. Zinedine Zidane. Effective challenge. Ben Yedder has a go. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Fuller. Marchisio. Good movement. Diaby. Targets available. Cross comes in. And making his move inside. Mbappe. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So underway again, and that should shake up the Blades. Can they find a response now? Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. And the second half underway, the Lions with the advantage, but this a long way from being done and dusted. Very quick thinking there. Well, that's how to beat your opponent, and an effective clearance. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Mbappe. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Di Natale. Here's Kroos. Really vital interception here. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, after a slow start when he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
Marchisio. And an astute piece of defending. Grealish. Alouairan now. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Thierry Henry. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. And space to cross it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Jack Grealish. Saeed Al-Owairan. And cutting inside. Grealish. Sloppy in possession from the Blades. Diaby. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Paolo Maldini. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Diaby. Is it going to be? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Jeremy Toljan.
Well, in terms of possession, the Lions have clearly had the better of the game up to this point and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Into the final 20 minutes. And space for...